Good evening, OLMC families. Just checking in with you and hope all is well. A few updates for tonight. ClassWorks will be up and running real soon. I'm happy to announce that we have added grades kindergarten and first to the program. So all students in grades K through 8 will soon have access to ClassWorks. The children will be challenged based on how they answer the questions. So parents, I'm please asking you, let the children do it themselves so that we can get an accurate count of what they're really doing. Please have them do their work. The teachers will be posting the assignments either on their class webpage or in the Google Classroom. I've also asked teachers to periodically hold live classes. Many of them have done some already. I've been in the classes and the kids really seem to be enjoying it, asking lots of questions. So it was fun seeing them in the classroom. Teachers will also be hosting one-on-one conferences with each of their students. The homeroom teachers will organize this and they'll set up an appointment with the children so that they can find out how they're working with the assignments and if they need any specific help. So again, please check the website or the class pages for the directives on that. I hope the fifth grade enjoyed their field trip today. We had to change a little bit. They were scheduled to go to the Met, but instead they had the opportunity to visit many museums and zoos all around the world. When I left them last, they were on their way to Ellis Island, so I can't wait to hear about their trips and their adventures today. It was so nice to see so many familiar faces last night at Bedtime Stories that I hosted for grades pre-K 3 through 3. Hopefully, I'll be able to do another one real soon. Keeping fingers crossed, we're going to try Facebook Live. But again, please check back for more updates. We'll put them on the website. Don't forget about those good deeds. I heard from Gianna C. in grade 5, who was outside using chalk to send positive messages to her neighbors. What about you? I'm sure lots of things are happening. Have you made your bed without being asked to? Maybe you sent a card to a friend or a relative wishing them well. Please send me your good deeds. I know you're out there. Looking forward to hearing those stories so we can share them with each other. Once again, Warriors, thanks for the great job you're doing. And everyone, be safe.